call me Dyin Dog. I am not nice. My mom was white. My daddy was black. They left me on the steps of an orphanage. In a basket. In the snow. I am not nice. I never loved nobody. Nobody ever loved me. Life is a pile of shit falling forever in the bottom of this pit. But hey,
if you're an older white woman with money that lives alone, and you go to church and pray to your Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ, you see, I'm an albino who can pass for white. And if that old bag is you, I will look in your eyes and hold your hand, fix all your problems, and be the son you never had.
Thank you.
It was long before I was in another town. It was dark, and I was alone, and I heard a growl. There was a wolf following me. I looked back, and there he was, his eyes glowing in the shadows. I turned and ran, but he was right behind me, making this low growl sound, and getting closer and closer until I didn't have no choice. I pulled out my knife, and I stopped and turned around, and nothing was there.
Thank you.
checking out the churches. Hooking up with some rich old biscuit man was easier than hell if he went to the right church. Anyway, I was walking past the bar and I heard some music come out and I just froze. It was a voice like nothing I ever heard, so I ran in and looked at the jukebox and it said, Howlin' Wolf. So I pulled out a quarter and I played that song three more times. And three more, and three more. An hour later, I left that bar with the words going round and round in my head. I'm the cause of it all. I'm the cause of it all. And it made me stop and think about all the towns I would run out of and all the old broads I ripped off. And I felt kind of bad. So I started singing that song and it made me feel good. So I just kept singing. Singing. I kept moving and thinking about how I had done nothing but steal, take. Every town had a new church. Every church they talked about God. God was a big bug under a tower as far as I was concerned, but I kept listening to Howlin' Wolf songs, and it wasn't long before I started writing my own songs. Songs about all the bad things that ever happened to me. And one night, I had a dream. I was alone, in the dark, running, and the wolf was after me again. And I ran, but somehow I got slower and slower until I couldn't move. And so I looked back at the wolf, and he started singing just like Howlin' Wolf. Then he turned white, and he began to glow, and then he disappeared. I woke up, but I wasn't scared no more. I was calm, like I never was before, and I realized that I'd seen God, the bright, shiny center of everything, God, the God that's in me and in everything, if you can find him. And I found it in Howlin' Wolf.
Thank you.
Because you heard it out. Live in his mouth hanging open, and he says,